Hello again. Let's get ready to tell our spelling story. We've used the same pictures, but this time we have added the words. And the spelling choice for the speech sound I has been written in red. And our story is to remind us of the words that use this spelling. Okay, get ready. It is a beautiful night. I can see the stars and the moon. It's so lovely that I'm on my trampoline with my friend. And I am jumping so high that I think I just might touch the moon. Hold me tight, just in case I go too far. What a sight to make you sigh. That's what my dad said. Okay, so there's our story. Now that's one way of telling our story, laying out the cards before we begin. But we have another way that you might like to try. You put the cards in a pile, ready to tell the story. Because you're saying it, you might use slightly different words each time. But that's part of the fun. You might also like to say it with somebody else, and you take it in turns to tell your little bit of the story because you can see the word. It is night time. A beautiful night, and I am on my trampoline, jumping so high that I think I just might be able to touch the moon. Hold me tight, just in case I go too far. Dad thinks this is a sight to sigh at because we were having so much fun. There you go. Same story, but because I was telling it, I can change it a wee bit as I go along. Here's another way of going over these words. Night. N is N. I is I. G. H. And the T at the end of the word is T. You can use your letters to do this and then change the words as you go along. Now we've just covered six words. Here are another six, and they are in the order that we introduce them in shapes and sounds. So you might like to introduce them when we've covered the sounds. The next one will be th in thigh. So you might like to think of a way of adding that to your story or creating a completely different one. Ask your teacher for a copy of the cards if you would like one. And thank you for joining me.